5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
Pratt and Whitney Rocketdyne successfully hot-fired the launch abort engine it is developing for the Boeing company's CST-100 spacecraft in Canoga Park, California on March 9th. During the test, the 40,000-pound thrust-class engine achieved full thrust and validated key operating conditions during engine startup and shutdown. The engine is part of the system designed to push the CST-100 crew capsule to safety if an abort becomes necessary during launch or ascent. It's all part of showing Boeing's CST-100 spacecraft could one day be capable of transporting astronauts to and from the International Space Station for NASA's Commercial Crew Program.